Chilling. All right.
Thank you so much for publishing the
Couple. Oh. Okay then.
Dude.
All right. Is that Sonic?
Is that
Sonic?
Is that Sonic? Ooh, Sonic Bayonetta? That's kind of cancer.
If you can see my face right now.
Same.
Okay. Mario.
Just to let you know, this is the match of the century, and we're only in semis. This is pretty gooch.
This is crazy. Two best teams.
Pretty gooch-tastic, if you know what I'm saying. Is he really going to pick Sonic? Oh, yeah. Yeah, sounds about right. Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh,
all right,
this is like...
So, Hax Money versus $5.99 OP. Times 3, yeah.
$5.99 OP. And then you have Kevin Falco.
Alright, so it's Goon Squad
versus FreeLo.
Okay, nice names.
Already with the LRA start. Someone's quitting?
Wait, he said it was good to go. Are we good to go? Well, it's been playing for a while, but whatever.
Whoever
edits can just cut this.
They were just confused.
Alright.
$5.99 OP.
$5.99 OP.
Mayonnaise.
Alright, so, technical difficulties, I guess?
No, I think they were just confused.
Alright.
Whatever. So, I think, personally, Cloud's up there is kind of broken.
Cloud is broken.
He's got some bad matchups. So he's not like completely this tier. But like he's still pretty good.
Yeah. They're missing the he got
combos.
The reverse. Okay.
Ooh. I like that setup. That's a really ooh.
Cloud edge guard.
Ooh. This is really scary.
This is like actually fast for Smash 4.
Indeed. Now, if there was like, this game had like,
Witch Time.
Witch Time in F Smash. Oh, and the miss limit side B.
Oops.
That's kind of unfortunate.
That is unfortunate.
I feel like this first doc's gonna take a year.
Yeah.
These players are so good.
It's just
this Bayonetta applying shield pressure to Kevin Falco.
Just Bayo. You know the marks after Bayo attacks for most of her moves?
Yeah,
you just see that everywhere.
Yeah.
Her reds. But
oh my god, Captain Falcon is 148%.
Wow. Captain Falcon better watch out. Oh,
the dumbo? Oh. No follow up.
No.
And then he gets Pogo Stick by the
Cloud. Nice.
Cloud has limit, what's he gonna do with it? This is really spooky.
Spooky.
Oh, what's that?
Okay. Wow, fourth or kill, alright.
The only one who hasn't, I was about to say Bayonetta hasn't lost her stock yet, and then she just died.
Alright, so blue team looking a bit ahead, not by too much.
Yeah, it's just that red team for Bayonetta is at 40.
Okay.
This is kind of spooky.
Yeah.
This is really scary, because like, I don't know who to root for. I like both of them.
These...
Oh,
these
wait, Cloud has limit.
So
Cloud has limit.
Uh-oh.
Cloud has limit. Here we go.
Let's see how.
Will he lose it? No, he still has it. Oh, and the Bayonetta off the top.
Ooh. Nice, getting the Bayo combo.
Off the top.
Alright.
That's pretty good.
Cloud,
what killed her? Wait, what killed her?
I'm
hella confused. No, legit. Oh, gosh. And he lost his limit.
Ripperonis. But blue team looking up since Bayonetta has still two stocks and only 44%.
57.
Well, now. Yeah. It's still low percent.
Yeah. I think they just need to play like. Oh, Bayonetta combos? Oh, we dropped it. Call my drops. Jeez.
Which time?
Missed
the
smash. Oh, but goes for the upbeat? Combos? Oh, dropped it again. And this death smash just by a hair.
Wiz needs to get a bit more of those confirms.
Yeah.
I don't know how hard it is because, melee player here, but like. Almost got
off the top. He's like, I think he's like almost like a hit off.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ooh,
the knee of justice. The knee of justice.
Reminds me of melee.
Just a thing. Blue team is ahead, man.
Yeah.
Oh, is this it? Is this for?
Oh.
Oh.
Now it's a 2v1 situation.
Cloud doesn't have Luna, but it's like Bayonetta versus Bayonetta and Cloud. So I don't know how well this is gonna go, because if Bayonetta gets like Bayonetta into a combo, then Cloud can take them out. But the thing is that the Cloud has to be really careful. Oh, did he both?
No! Dang! Was trapping both of them.
Dropped the combo again, but you know, it's pretty good. Fully charged up smash.
Alright, Wiz needs a miracle to bring this back.
Oh no, he's off the stage and he has limit. Any side B, a side B or a neutral B.
Okay.
Anything will kill with this percent. Almost up the top.
Oh, this is intense.
Fully charged up smash.
Which time? Oh my gosh. The legendary comeback! Oh my god! That was crazy! Props to Wiz!
Props to Wiz for that comeback, yo!
Wiz looking like a Wizero, if you know what I mean.
Know what I mean? Now, I wonder if they're gonna. Yo, is this the Ryu Switch? Is this the Ryu Switch? Ryu is so good! Ryu is so good! Is this the Ryu Switch? For me?
Please?
For me? The Street Fighter Home? Come on.
Yeah, for the Street.
Low forward Hadouken, please.
For the Street
Fighter. Crouching forward fireball. Crouching forward fireball.
Marf.
Oh, he's going with the Marf pick. Okay.
Alright, so 599 times 2 and
Marf.
Melee top tiers.
Melee top tiers. Truth. Truth. No, it would really be Melee if he just started, like, down throwing.
I want to see some Ken combos, you know, because that totally works, right? Right?
Totally.
Totally, yeah.
I want to see some short hop double fairs. I want to see some Nair approach.
Nair approach, a short hop, shuffle Nair approach?
Shuffle Nair, yeah.
Yeah.
So many trades going on. Dude, yo, wait a minute. Where's this still at 0%? Was it still at 0%?
Wow. Still at zero. Do something insane, please.
He almost comboed his partner. That was almost really funny. Oh, the platform almost
got ripped by the platform.
Oh,
missed the grab. Ooh, that was a nice combo.
Off the top kill. That was nice. He didn't drop it. Like, I think it's just those like cleaner combos. I just think that Wiz hits more of those, you know, witch times.
Yeah, and Wiz is like crazy good.
This is crazy when it comes to
and clutching. He's clutch master.
But I think he's really good at capitalizing on his like opportunities.
Yeah. Ooh,
F smash.
Nice F smash.
Okay, it's basically even right now.
Yeah, it's pretty even.
We got this Bayonetta going on.
Red team is a bit more
ahead. Unless Bayonetta dies here? No. He's got it.
So,
yeah, I would have laughed so hard if he just like SD'd. I would have been dying.
Me too, dude.
I like these setups coming out from Wiz. Like,
yeah.
He can lock up the stage,
nice,
and then he like
smash.
But like Wiz will like short hop. He'll like knock him out the stage with a short hop which time.
Yeah.
So they like come up with like a ledge get up and they recover high. Then he gets him into which time he can like down smash. Which I think is
it's nice, it's sort of like shine.
Wiz with the combo? Wiz with the combo? Off the top?
I missed it.
That was really spooky. That was.
Up for kill. Whoa!
Which time?
Nice! That was.
And this being KO?
Amazing from Wiz.
Man, Wiz is just doing so well.
Yeah, but, like, we have to also, acknowledge the other players. The Waves is Bayonetta is.
Exorcist is Bayonetta.
Yeah.
He's got such clean combos. He doesn't drop them like at all. Oh wait, no.
Exorcist is Brian Marth.
I was hella confused, dude. Nah, Waves has really good combos though. See,
this
like,
kid
right
is tired. Oh,
oh that was really good. I actually don't know what that move is. That's the only move in the game I have no idea how to do.
Oh, he kills teammate.
Wait.
Yeah. Ooh, nice knee though.
That
was
a good
knee. That was a good knee.
Is it 3 out of 5?
Alright, that was good games to both of them.